So from my last trip, obviously I have to filter water because I can't get access to any water anywhere. So I have to get it from the mountain streams or whatever. So I've stopped using the Life Straw and I've started using the Sawyer Squeeze. This isn't the mini squeeze, this is the normal squeeze. And it seems to work quite well. It works better than the Life Straw. I was using the Life Straw with a bag, a big bag, but this is actually quite good. I'll spin you around a little bit there. Look. My leg there looks like a right stick. So you basically just squeeze the bag. It's quite awkward with the Camelback because I've got a 3-litre bladder there. And when you're on your own trying to hold it up, because obviously these lie flat. So, but it comes out with quite a bit of force actually. Maybe you can see that, look. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Probably one of the best water purifiers around, especially for a solo backpacker, bikepacker. Really, really pleased with this. Not cheap, but they're about 50 quid, I think. I bought a few spares. I had to get some from America. For some reason, I couldn't get them in this country. This tube is so handy as well, because you can sort of like aim it into the Camelback, as to speak. So yeah, so that's about done. Water's got a bit of a tinge to it, but I'm gonna be worrying about that. It's only the green from the peat it's coming through and the grass, that's all. It's like peaty bogs up there. Job done. Ciao, ciao.